And they say, the inhabitants of paradise say in paradise, praise be to Allah, thanks and gratitude belong to Allah, who hath put grief, the grief of death, evanescence and the terrors of the day of judgment. It is 496 also said that this means, the grief of the risks involved in the life of this world, away from us. Lo! Our Lord is forgiving, He forgives great sins, bountiful, He is grateful for even the slightest of good works.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ أَنزَلَ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً فَأَخْرَجْنَا بِهِ ثَمَرَاتٍ مُخْتَلِفًا أَلْوَانُهَا وَمِنَ الْجِبَالِ جُدَدٌ بِيضٌ وَحُمْرٌ مُخْتَلِفٌ أَلْوَانُهَا وَغَرَابِيبُ سُودٌ وَمِنَ النَّاسِ وَالدَّوَابِّ وَالْأَنْعَامِ مُخْتَلِفٌ أَلْوَانُهُ كَذَلِكَ إِنَّمَا يَخْشَى اللَّهَ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ الْعُلَمَاءُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ غَفُورٌ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَتْلُونَ كِتَابَ اللَّهِ وَأَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَأَنفَقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ سِرًّا وَعَلَانِيَةً يَرْجُونَ تِجَارَةً لَّن تَبُورَ لِيُوَفِّيَهُمْ أُجُورَهُمْ وَيَزِيدَهُمْ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ إِنَّهُ غَفُورٌ شَكُورٌ وَالَّذِي أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْكَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ هو الحق مصدقا لما بين يديه إن الله بعباده لخبير بصير.
For 95, hast thou not seen, do you not know, that Allah causeth water, the rain, to fall from the sky, and we produce therewith fruit of diverse hues, sweet and sour fruits as well as other kinds. And among the hills are streaks white and red, of diverse hues, like the diverse fruits, and, others, raven black, black mountains, very intense in their blackness.
ثم أورثنا الكتاب الذين اصطفينا من عبادنا فمنهم ظالم لنفسه ومنهم مقتصد ومنهم سابق بالخيرات بإذن الله ذلك هو الفضل الكبير جنات عدن يدخلونها يحلون فيها من أساور من ذهب ولؤلؤا ولباسهم فيها حرير وقالوا الحمد لله الذي أذهب عنا الحزن إن ربنا لغفور شكور الذي أحلنا دار المقامة من فضله لا يمسنا فيها نصب ولا يمسنا فيها لغوب والذين كفروا لهم نار جهنم لا يقضى عليهم فيموتوا ولا يخفف عنهم من عذابها كذلك نجزي كل كفور
And of men, There are also different colors, and beasts, there are different kinds of beasts, and cattle, in like manner, diverse hues, there are different kinds of cattle. The erudite among his bondsmen fear Allah alone, he says, from among all his servants, it is the erudite who fears Allah. Lo! Allah is mighty, in his dominion and kingdom, forgiving, he forgives whoever believes in him.
وَهُمْ يَصْطَرِخُونَ فِيهَا رَبَّنَا أَخْرِجْنَا نَعْمَلْ صَالِحًا رَبَّنَا أَخْرِجْنَا نَعْمَلْ صَالِحًا غَيْرَ الَّذِي كُنَّا نَعْمَلْ أَوَلَمْ نُعَمِّرْكُمْ ما يتذكر فيه من تذكر وجاءكم النذير فذوقوا فما للظالمين من نصير إن الله عالم غيب السماوات والأرض إنه عليم بذات الصدور هو الذي جعلكم خلائف في الأرض فمن كفر فعليه كفره ولا يزيد الكافرين كفرهم عند ربهم إلا مقتا ولا يزيد الكافرين كفرهم إلا خسارا الله
Then, after we sent Gabriel with the Quran to Muhammad, we gave the scripture as inheritance, we gave the honor of memorizing, writing and reciting the Quran, unto those whom we elected of our bondmen, by means of faith, i.e. the community of Muhammad, But of them are some who wrong themselves, through committing enormities, and these will not be saved unless there is intercession in their favor, or unless they are forgiven or when Allah's promise is fulfilled, and of them are some who are lukewarm, some of them did good works and evil works in equal measure. These will be slightly taken to task and then be saved, and of them are some who outstrip others, through good deeds, in the life of this world and among those brought near to the Garden of Eden in the hereafter, by Allah's leave, by Allah's given success and beneficence. That, selection and outstripping, is the great favor, the greatest grace that Allah can bestow upon them.